Oh, you made it into the office? Great. Do me a favor and turn on that fast travel in there, would you?
For now, I need you to take that claptrap you found and plug him into the security terminal. He can lower the defenses leading to the Eye of Helios laser.
That dumbass died!
Are you kidding me? I swear to God, if I ever become CEO, I'm gonna destroy every last one of those friggin' things.
Damn right.
Now we can't lower the Helios defenses.
Jack! My team's been down in R&D! We're bloody surrounded!
Sorry, Gladstone, but I just had an idea. Vault Hunters, get to R&D and rescue Gladstone's team. They can hack those defenses for us and open up the way to the Eye. God, I'm smart.
Mr. Lawrence? Oh, yeah, that's me, Timothy. Please go through the door to your right. Your interviewer will be waiting for you. Do I, need to sign some papers, or...? Through the door, please. No, wait, how do I know this isn't some scam to get my kidneys? You applied for this position because you needed money. Beggars can't be choosers. But I... Okay. All right, I'm ready. Very good, Timothy.
Destroy the moon and kill hundreds of innocent people.
Hundreds now to save, millions later. And my name is Zarpadon. Tungstena Zarpadon.
Tungstena Zarpadon. You must have been super popular in high school. My God, your parents were assholes.
Oh!
glad you made it. Come find me, but be careful. The Torks broke out of their cages.
Set up R&D on his own. Hired the team all by himself, made a lot of pretty cool stuff. He's a decent enough guy.
Sorry I messed up. Three of my fellow scientists. Stuck in here when Zarpadon's forces attack. Sorry. If you can free him, we can lower the defenses leading to the eye.
The hell you keep apologizing for? Grow a backbone.
Right. Sorry. I mean, not sorry. I mean, I'll head back to Jack's office now.
Whoa! They can go invisible?
Oh, the Stalkers? They got a gland that produces a substance that bends light. Fun little guys.
Get that on your head! Get into them!
Huh!
Jack sent help. Well, I'd love to get out of here, but the soldiers released stalkers into my office, then they took my stuff. I lost a picture of my kid. Could you get it for me? I know it sounds dumb, but if I don't get that picture of my son back, he'll freak. He likes to know I'm thinking of him. It's kind of dorky, but sweet.
Dr. Langlois, yeah, he helped design the loaders back when they just carried around boxes and stuff. Smart enough, dude. His kid smells like soup, though.
Sponsored DNA detected, granting access to Observation Room 11B.
Oh, you found the photo. Cool. Yeah, if I come home without that, my son would have thrown his feces on the wall. you know how 19-year-olds are. Anyway, come on back. I got something for you.
How's your son been doing, anyway?
Great. He's got a girlfriend.
Oh, wow, really?
No, I'm just kidding. He doesn't have a girlfriend. Not even close.
Ha!
photo, please. Thanks. That ugly face gets me through the day. Here's something for your troubles. I'll open the way for you, but be careful. Lots of baddies on the other side. I'll meet you back at Jack's office. Thanks again. Thanks again for helping me out with that dumb family stuff. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Later.
You saved Dr. Langua. Great. Just rescue the last two scientists and we can get you to the eye laser.
Freaking beasts everywhere! I've lost my teddy bear in the lockdown and I lose my mind on how to bring it back to me! Be careful, those talks are assholes!
Give me what you got, Saint!
Yeah, get me ready!
Torres came up with a lot of advancements in marine biology. Pressure resistance, stuff like that. I mean, it's not that sexy, but his stuff sells like hotcakes on the aquamarine planets. Mr. Tassiter, we've retaken a section of Helios. We're only steps away from taking back the laser and saving Pandora. Because I'm yeah, great. I'm calling to tell you that the board has decided to reverse your termination. You have their support. Now why don't you go boil yourself a big tall glass? I told you so and suck it!